set for a start. Racing, coming up first, Voltage Spike off the inside, but Weblek will kick on and lead it to third. Weblek Bloom from Saatchi Girl. Next in the race is Taipa from Wise Tornado, and three off at the tail, Maximilian. Mid-race phase sped away. Weblek Whirl out by four lengths. Weblek Bloom's the one giving pursuit. Then Voltage Spike, they're a mile clear of the others. Weblek Whirl in the straight over three clear. Weblek Bloom sticking to its guns well, but Weblek Whirl won it. Beat Weblek Bloom, Voltage Spike, and then Maximilian. They were followed by Wise Tornado, Taipa, and Saatchi Girl. Time was 26:01.